Alright, never mind. I'm gonna do it for real. I'm gonna do it for real.
Oh my god. Alright, guys.
Alright.
You need to, like, oh, it's thirsty because of the.
Alright.
Why were you so thirsty?
I was thirsty because I had just got done playing basketball in gym. It was a very intense game. I was playing with black kids. That shows how intense it was, right?
Coming back from a game.
No, you gotta say I was thirsty because.
And you're not even looking at me, queer. Right, ask him again.
Oh, true that.
All right, ready?
Yeah. And yeah, I was playing against really good kids, but I for some reason I got this like weird strength just to beat all them kids. Like I was dunking on people, and
shit, dumbass up.
I was dunking on people.
You're like but 5 foot four.
5 foot nine. You gotta do that again, cause you're like, shut your dumb ass up.
Can we go through Mr. Eskimo? What's this? Mr. Eskimo. Is he
recording?
Get drinks. For the most part, they can get drinks. Some students, like Ricky over here, they take the circuitous route through the hallway, so he no longer has drink privilege.
Okay. How do you feel about being married?
I'm Ricky Changliuni, and this is my story. I raised my hand and said, Showman, I need a drink. So he said, all right, Rick, go get a drink. Don't be too long. I know how you like to dilly-dally. So I said, shut up, and I left and went and got a drink.
Explain your trip from the class to the fountain.
All right, well, I walked out of the classroom. I turned down the hall. I started walking. I saw one of my friends. What's going on? What's going on? You know, clap up. And then, when I turned the other corner to stop at the water fountain, I saw someone was there already, so I had to kick him out the way. So, I kicked him out of the way and started drinking. It was like, you'd think I was a mule. I was drinking. So, when I was done, I turned around and said, hey, Miss Lopez, how you doing? And she said, I'm good, honey. How are you? So, after she said that, I said, I'm good, I'm good. I'm going back to class now. And she's, so I went back to class and Truman was like, oh, I'm glad to see you didn't dilly-dally. I was like, shut up again, and sat down.
Explain how you felt once you approached the water fountain.
I felt so excited. It was like when you wait for something for so long, and then you finally get it, and you're like,
Were you losing concentration on your schoolwork?
Yeah, I was like grabbing my head more. I couldn't think. I was like, man, I need to go get a drink. I need to wet my whistle.
What did you do, or how did you feel when you finally got to take the drink?
I just told you. Did I not?
Are you making me throw me?
No, shut up.
Straight, eat it.
Why were you so thirsty?
Because I had just come from gym. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Yo,
god. That's my story. Gotta A in class. It's all because of my Ciroc. I mean water. They both taste the same, so it's good.
We can't.
Yo, I'm done with this interview.